for sure. So can we please invite Rama? The reason why the body posture is this way, it might seem that students who have this posture might seem like they are sitting in an upright position, but this posture has one disadvantage. It actually creates an excessive inward curvature of your lower back spine, causing weak abdominal muscles. And thirdly is the hunchback posture, where students with hunchback their shoulders forward and their chin would tilt forward, covering their necks, resulting in an excessive upward curvature of the upper back spine along the shoulder region. So to counter these types of bad postures are the result of imbalance in the muscles. When a particular muscle is contracting and tightening, and the other involved muscle is lengthening and weakens. If that person stays in this particular state for quite some time, it could lead to a very bad posture, like what I said earlier. Long repetitive motions cause the body to act in that particular movement. So to counteract these bad postures, one could simply be aware can do a lot to a body. Being aware can trick the body to do something that the mind does not, that the mind would want to do, but the body does not want to do. Secondly, is to exercise more. A good exercise to strengthen the abdominal muscles is to do planks. And another type of exercise is to do yoga. Yoga strives to achieve balance of the body by doing a counterpart pose that counteracts the tightening of the muscles. And if you're not the exercise type, all you have to do is just take a break now and then, shake your hands off, shake your legs off, and just stand up or do something else for 5 minutes. Either that, or you can stand up and do the speech at Toastmasters. Okay, that's all.
Thank you, Rabbi.